up art class and I moved on to facts. So I'm going to show you because I got to bring home most of the stuff I did in art class that I brought home. You guys can see the other stuff later, but it's in my locker. So first, this is the art journal. And that is my art journal. And I painted the flower. And, you know, inside it's just some really boring notes that are really boring that you probably don't really care about. Okay. And here is one random painting I did when I was messing around with my friends. Don't ask. It's just a blob. And then there we have this painting of flowers in a weird shaped vase thingy. And then we have this illusion thing. Yeah.
Back from gymnastics.
Well, I didn't do gymnastics because I'm lazy. But you did gymnastics practice today because it's Thursday.
She can't do anything. She's too lazy.
I know. I sat there eating french fries.
Oh, you ate your french fries?
No.
Oh.
I've been eating them, though.
I don't know, honey.
The other day, Daddy died at 32%.
That's really pretty.
Yeah, that's weird. Isn't that beautiful? Hopefully there's a spot to stop. We actually, we're right over in here.
Why
right?
Is the area over here?
Well, that's a stopping point there.
Wednesday, which also means that it's Veterans Day, which means that there is no school, and that's awesome, except that we have to go back to school tomorrow, and that's not fun. But, yeah, sorry I've not been vlogging this week. This week's kind of been boring. Hello, it's Thursday, and today I decided to share with you guys my report card, because grading ended last week, and so it just came out. Okay, so for math, I have a B. Can't really show you guys, because it says the address of the school, and yeah. I have an